I live here. I lived in this neighborhood for 52 years. Project Home came to this neighborhood, and Sister Mary wanted to move here and bring in a recovery house. And I asked her, was she out of her mind to bring these people here in our neighborhood to look around and see we have abandonment, drug activity, and you're gonna bring other people here in the neighborhood? So in our meeting, our neighbor said to her, if you live here, yes, you can. And from that day forward, she lives here, and we have turned in abandoned houses into first-time home buyers. We have also worked very closely with the police. We have cut the drugs in our area down 99.5%.
2 years ago, I was experiencing going through a homelessness dilemma, and also I was caught up in my drug addiction. That would really cause my homelessness, and I was winding around in Center City for quite a while, and one night, January of 2013, I met Sister Mary Skyen, and I told her I needed some help, you know, and I told her I was homeless and I was battling drug addiction. So she told me that she was willing to help me, you know, get off the streets and get a place where I can get myself well, and I was brought to St. Elizabeth Recovery Residence. And to be a part of the Project Home community gave me a sense of value in my life.
With Project Home being here, being our stakeholder, have really helped us and brought our neighborhood back to par. And on behalf of Project Home and the whole community in the North Central Philadelphia, I would like to say thank you to everyone at ACME for putting this fantastic thing together, for giving people Thanksgiving baskets, because there's so many people in our neighborhood have lost their jobs, got their food stamps cut, and they wouldn't have had a Thanksgiving dinner if it wasn't for you guys. And I want to say thank you very much from the bottom of my heart on behalf of the neighborhood and Project Home again.